the global warming. The Heavenly Father desires that we pray for ourselves, for our families, for the families throughout the country, Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao. We also pray for the whole world, the families in the Universal Church, especially Italy and Rome. Global warming. Our Father in heaven, holy be your name, your kingdom come, your will be done on earth as in heaven. And forgive us as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Jesus, Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Jesus. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Jesus. Mary adds this for global warming. Mary, Queen of Heaven, spare us from the most dangerous global warming. Jesus, have mercy on us. Mary, Queen of Heaven,
pray for us.
Saint Joseph,
help us.
Venerable Ignacia del Espiritu Santo,
intercede for us.
Jesus. Mary. Joseph. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world.